Now we are going to study about work of sea waves. The erosion and deposition of sea waves give rise to coastal landforms. Sea waves continuously strike at the rocks, cracks develop. Over time, they became larger and wider. Thus, they formed hollow-like caves. It is known as the sea caves. As these cavities become bigger and bigger, only the roof of sea cave remain, thus forming sea arc. Further erosion, it is lead to the formation of starts. The steep rocky coast rising almost vertically above seawater, it is known as the sea cliff. Next, we want to study about the work of ice. Glaciers are river of ice, and deposit formed by the glacier is known as the glacial moraines. Next is the work of winds. An active agent of erosion and deposition in desert is wind. In desert, you can see rock in the shape of mushroom. It is known as the mushroom rock. And the sand get deposited in low hills like structure. It is known as the sand dunes. Then let's discuss some question answer from this chapter. First question, which is not an erosion feature of sea cave? Answer, beach. Second question, the depositional features of glacier is moraines. Third question, which is caused by sudden movement of earth? It is volcano. Then fourth question, mushroom rocks are found in desert. Fifth question, oxbow lakes are found in river valleys. Next, match the following question. Glacier, that is river of ice, meanders, rivers, beach, seashore, sand dunes, desert, waterfall, hard bedrock, earthquake, vibration of the earth.